Yo guys, before we do get into the Foot Champions gameplay, if you guys do want some cool, funny, inspirational hoodies, t-shirts, some phone accessories and outdoor accessories, go check out Highland Gears. I'll leave the link in the description. Yo guys, it's your boy TheGamerGT and today I am back with another Manchester United past and present episode number 6. Now as you guys do know, last episode I did go 14-6 in my first batch of 20 games. It's a better start than last week in my opinion, but whenever I do really good at the beginning, I always end up choking at the end. I really do not know how I actually end up choking, but I somehow lose like 6 to 4 games in a row and it really does frustrate me. So when I do go off, I come back and then I lose again and again and again. That pisses me off. So that is why I really do consider myself a gold 2 player. I don't consider myself a gold 1 player. Just because I got gold 1 last week does not mean I'm officially a gold 1 player. I still think that I am a gold 2 player. Now, you guys did just see my team. And last episode, I did tell you guys, leave in the comment section down below, if I should do the one to watch, get man of the match Schweinsteiger, or get save up for Ibrahimovic. And my brother decided to phone me, and he was like, "Why aren't you doing the ones to watch things? Why aren't you doing it? Because if you do it, you'll make profit off it." So I was thinking. Yeah, I should do it. So then I did it, and I did get ones to watch Bailey, which did profit me and also didn't profit at the same time, because I did lose a bit of coins. I lost about 100k because I do have like 30k. So I did lose 100k because of the squad fitnesses for the weekend league and everything, and buying all those players that cost like 6 to 2k that originally, if the ones to watch things weren't out, they would only cost about 2 to 1k. So, yeah, I did lose about 100k, but I will be making that back off my rewards because I'm recording this on Tuesday. And apparently, EA did say that the rewards do come out on Thursday for some odd reason. I don't know why they're delaying it, but apparently the rewards do come out Thursday. And also, Bailey does go for about 60k. Now, the ones to watch Bailey, do I sell him or do I keep him? Because the whole point of this Manchester United past and present was to get every single special card that the Man United players actually have. So I have to try and get the Hero Rooney, I have to try and get the Moustache Ibrahimovic and the Inform Ibrahimovic, or I have to get all the legends that played for Manchester United. That's the whole point of Manchester United past and present. Now, I'm not sure whether to keep Bailey or whether to sell him so I can get all my coins back. Because when I do get enough coins, I will be buying Man of the Match Schweinsteiger and possibly buying Martial or maybe even David De Gea. I might be buying two of those players, which I can actually afford, but I just can't afford David De Gea right now. And I was playing Butland. In these last 20 games because I couldn't play Begovic because I used him in the SBC ones to watch thing to get my ones to watch Bailey. So that is what I'm considering, guys, whether to sell ones to watch Bailey or whether to keep him in the team, because I do need every single Man United player, every single special card of Man United player. So Smalling gets a Man of the Match card, I need to get that. I need to get Pogba's one to watch, I need to get Pogba's in form, I need to get his 89 in form, I need to get every single special card of Man United, guys. So let me know in the comment section down below if I should keep ones to watch Bailey or if I should sell ones to watch Bailey, because I really do need help with that. Now, let's jump into the gameplay. I have won my first 3 games. I think this guy did rage quit. I made him rage quit. It was 3-1, yeah. 45th minute, made him rage quit, 3-1. 7 shots, 6 on target, 57 possession. I absolutely dominated the game, and I did deserve to win that game. And now we are in gold 3. And then we come up against this guy's team. He has two player of the month, Son and Sterling, with Martial, SBC Emre Can, SBC Kazawa, Kante, Zuma, Smalling, And I think that was Butlin in goal. Now, I have the ball with Herrera. Herrera, low driven pass to Pogba to make it 1-0. Pogba doing his default celebration. Get the ball with Herrera. Getting a bit lucky with Herrera. Playing it through to Mkhitaryan. And Mkhitaryan does make it 2-0 in the 13th minute, guys. Just five minutes later, Mkhitaryan with a low driven pass to Valencia. I don't know why Valencia is actually there. There was actually no need for Valencia to be there. But he does make it 3-0. And this guy does rage quit. After 18 minutes, utter domination. I was actually in a phone call with my brother when I made that guy rage quit. I was actually shouting that I made this guy rage quit in 18 minutes. And I actually really did need that win because I did just get into goal 3. So now I am at 19 wins. And this next gameplay, guys, is going to be, it is going to skip ahead, but, just because I did play 4 games after that, but for some reason my Gato did not pick up those 4 games. I won 2 and I lost 2 of those games. So I am in goal 2 right now. As these games are playing, I am in goal 2 right now. This guy did just score a header with Hamsik. This guy was not good. This guy was absolutely terrible. But somehow Mertens was just bodied off Bailey and he does make it 2-0. The stats say that he deserves to win, but this guy's defending was absolutely poor. I just couldn't get off my passes and everything. Oh wait, this is the gameplay where I have 21 wins. Sorry guys. This is the gameplay where I have 21 wins where my guy didn't pick up the 4 games. And I do come up against Griezmann, Bale, all them guys, and Ronaldo. Does make it 1-0 in the 16th minute. I don't know how he actually beat Butlin that he needed post, but he somehow did. Now in the 90th minute, I have the ball with Pogba. Bashiri gets a touch, but somehow, guys, that is not a penalty. Please tell me how that is not a penalty. The ref's decision was absolute BS. That should have been a penalty. Bashiri got absolutely taken out, but for some reason, it wasn't a penalty. And unfortunately, I did lose this game 1-0. 9 socks, 9 shots, 6 on target. This guy took every single chance he had, which was only one chance he had. But somehow he took it. I had my chances, but I just didn't take them. Every single time I had a shot, this guy will always block it or something. And it really just pissed me off. Now, I have the ball Mkhitaryan here. Low driven pass to Herrera, somehow Butlin with a mega, mega save. I don't know how we actually saved it. Butlin throws it out to Van Aanholt. Kante somehow gets the ball off Rooney. Plays a beautiful through ball straight to Musa. And Bailey's not going to catch him. And he does make it 1-0 in the 17th minute. Unfortunately, I somehow lose this game as well. Luke Shaw versus Musa. You guys already know who's going to win that. And you guys already know that I am 2-0 down in the 75th minute. Musa absolutely outpacing my defense. And I get the ball for Ferreira. This is how you know, guys. This guy was so poor at defending. But I somehow lost to him 2-1. After I scored that goal, he started holding the ball up in the corner. And there was actually nothing I could really do. And I'm going to show you some match highlights, guys. I'm going to show you some match highlights of what actually happened in this game. How does Herrera not score that? How did Butlin actually get across and save it? It makes no sense to me. It really does make no sense. Herrera couldn't just go a bit more to the left. I don't know how he couldn't go a bit more to the left. And Herrera hits the post there when it's 1-0 to him. How do you hit the post right there? 1-on-1 with the keeper across goal. How do you hit the post? Please tell me. And then this was just terrible. How does Butlin save that? Please tell me, how does Butlin actually save that? I did not deserve to lose this game. I'm just saying, I did not deserve to lose this game. This guy was absolutely terrible. He was awful. It's just that he had Musa. If he didn't have Musa, I would have obliterated this guy. I had 9 shots, 7 on target. He had 4 shots, 4 on target, and you took 2 of them, and I only took 1 of them. That guy was absolutely terrible. And then this guy has Hazard, Bashiri, Oxlade-Chamberlain, Fernandinho, Matic, Coquelin, I think that's how you say his name. And he has his defense. I couldn't really see his defense there. Now, in this game, I was looking for some revenge because I did just lose 2 BS games. I am looking for some revenge. Now, I do make it 1-0 Mkhitaryan. I'm passing it about, and for some reason, this guy just leaves. That happened to me later on in this episode. I don't think I showed you guys that game because I had already got what I... What, what I went for, so there's no point in me, there was no point in me showing you guys that game. But it did happen later on, because this guy was he must be winning 2-0 or 1-0, and for some weird reason it just lagged him out and kept me in the game, and it said the connection had lost, so I was just like, okay then. So I don't get the loss, but he does get the loss. That was a bit weird. So I don't know why it lagged him out. Now in the 18th minute, Benteke getting really, really lucky, and he does make it 1-0. And this guy was rocking with a five at the back formation. I think it was 5-2-1-2, and he had a really OP team. Just have informed Gray, I think it was. Now I get a penalty. Rooney get really, really lucky to slide that under Courtois to make it 1-1 in the 24th minute. And Koscielny did get a red card. And after Koscielny got that red card, I felt like I dominated this game, because he only had 4 at the back, and this guy was actually really awful at defending anyway, so it doesn't really matter. So I did absolutely dominate this game, made it 2-1 with Mkhitaryan. Don't know how he actually scored that with his near post. And Herrera sealing the deal to make it 3-1 in the 40th minute. And I think this guy did rage quit. Yeah, he paused it straight at kickoff in the 40th minute. It's free. He's 3-1 down, and he does rage quit. And Rooney does get man of the match. And that is another win for us, guys. I absolutely dominate this guy. 6 shots. 3 on target. He had 2 shots, 2 on target. If he had won, guys, I actually would have probably quit for Champions, because he was absolutely terrible. And then this guy rocks up with an insane team. Two player of the month, a legend, an orange Schweinsteiger, and a ones to watch Hummels. Now, Valencia versus Hazard. Now it's Bailey versus Hazard. There is no way I am actually going to catch up to player of the month Hazard. And he does make it 1-0 on the, I think that was the 27th minute. Now he does do some beautiful play to find Renato Sanchez. And he does make it 2-0 in the 73rd minute. And I think that is the end of the game. I think I do score. Yeah, I do score in the 81st minute. Over the top through ball to Pogba. Pogba heads it to, I think that was Ramsey. Ramsey heads it to Depay. And Depay does finesse it to make it 2-1 in the 82nd minute. But it was a little too late, and I do lose that game. I only need to win 2 games to get gold 1, guys. 2 games to get gold 1. Just remember that. 2 games. Now, this guy rocked up with an insane squad once again. 2 player of the month, Hazard and Sterling. And 2 ones to watch, which is Ben Arfa and I think that was Bailey as well. And this guy controls himself in the box with Martial to make it 1-0. I don't know how to actually stop that in the 50th minute. I really don't know how to stop that. I think I do need some defending tips on that. I don't know how to stop that. So yeah, I do need some help. I do need some help when the opponent does get in my box, because I don't want to give them a penalty, but then I don't want to give them too much space. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to give him too much space, and I don't want to give away a penalty. But yeah, I really need to work on that part of defending. Now Pogba does make it 2-1, and Pogba makes it 3-1. This guy dabbed on me when he scored his first goal with Martial, so I decided to get some revenge. Luke Shaw running down the wing, somehow skipping past 2 of his players. Somehow Pogba is not offside, so Pogba is 1-on-1 with the keeper. Somehow slides that under Neuer. I really don't know how he did that. And he does make it 4-1 in the 88th minute. That's 4 dabs on this guy already. Now 2 minutes later, Pogba running through his defence, slides it straight under Neuer, and that is 5 dabs. And unfortunately, Depay didn't let me actually do a dab. But this guy did rage quit for some weird reason. I don't know why. It was the 90th minute. He could have got at least a little bit of coins, but I did dominate this guy 5-1. We got 748 coins. He said he had 10 shots, 5 on target. I had 8 shots, 6 and 6 on target. I had most possession, but I took away all my chances. He did not take away any of his chances. And I think Butland actually deserved man of the match that game, because he did make some brilliant saves in that game. Now I need to win one more game to get gold 1. One more game. Remember that. One more game. Now this guy has a 4-3-3 side informed by the telly. He does have informed pairing as well. Now in the 20th minute, I tackle by the telly with Chris Smalling. It ends up with Rooney to Mkhitaryan, Mkhitaryan to Pogba, Pogba to Mkhitaryan, and Mkhitaryan does slide it straight past his keeper in the, I think that was the 12th or 20th minute, I'm not really sure. Now off a corner, Pogba passes it to Herrera skipping past one of his defenders, low driven shot, straight past his keeper to make it 2-0. And guys, I have achieved it once again. 2 weeks in a row, I have achieved gold one. Now, do I consider my... I did absolutely dominate this guy. 13 shots, 12 on target. It was utter domination. I just couldn't... I couldn't figure out how his keeper was saving my shots. But then I figured it out. My first goal was a low-driven shot. So then I decided to do another low-driven shot. And his keeper cannot save it. That's the shots that Ruffier cannot save. Ruffier cannot save low-driven shots. So if you come up against Ruffier, guys... Always do low driven shots, because he cannot save that. He can always save the high shots, but he cannot save the low driven shots. Now, I did get gold one. I did have 3 games, and I did play 2 of them, and I did lose. Now, monthly, I am predicted elite 3, just because if I get gold one 4 weeks in a row, I do get elite 3 monthly. Now you can see that 4 people have got 40 games. Epson Gorilla got 38. Now I am gonna show you what I did end on. I ended on 26 wins and 26 wins and 14 losses. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Let's see if I can get gold to gold one for 3 more weeks. Let's see if I can do it, guys. Let's see if I can do it. If I can do it, I'll be really, really proud, and I'll actually consider myself a gold one player. I'm not considering myself a gold one player just yet, but I will if I do get gold one 3 more weeks. Now, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment on what can improve my videos, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and that like button. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.